What are three things that you taught your kids that you think have helped them be successful?
One is be prepared for a lot of rejection. The other is whatever service or business you're involved in or thing you do, make sure it's the highest quality there is. And always remember, kids, and they do, success unshared is failure.